Hallo, herzlich willkommen in Hartwurst. Ich bin der Host Christian Ettinger für noch ein Episode of Bierzeit.
And for you Portlanders, I'm going to continue this in English. For those of you wondering what all the pulsing lights are, I am not at a discotheque. I am standing on Powell Boulevard with 50,000 cars a day going by my door. That was the inspiration for our original Pale Ale, Crosstown Traffic, my favorite Jimi Hendrix song. IPAs are our favorite beverage, of course, but we can't always get away with drinking 6.5% to 7% alcohol beer with 70 IBUs. We need something lighter, more quaffable. Enter Tree Frog Organic Pale Ale. Enough with the yammering on, it's time to drink some beer. That crisp, clean snap that I love so much. New school hops are bred for their aroma. They want that fruit forward punch. A lot of those tropical West Coast notes, all sorts of nuance all over the place. Stone fruit, mango, pomegranate, berry, white wine. There's a whole litany of flavors that were never used historically to describe hops. The old school flavors would have been something, you know, pine, spicy, earthy, herbal. Those are great words to describe dozens of different hop varieties, but they were used historically and quite effectively to describe hops that really are less and less desirable today. The malt bill is quite simple on this beer. It's two row organic barley and just a touch of C40 to bring in a nice golden color. Check out how that tan head sets up on top. It's always look, sniff, sip. So I'm seeing that beautiful color. I'm gonna expect a little more depth than a yellow beer. Oh, the aroma is just peach, little tangerine. The hops set up nicely. Foundation of old school Fuggle, but a ton more new school hops on top, like Mosaic and Citra. The sip reminds me I'm drinking beer. Just a touch of caramel sweetness and all those wonderful tropical, fruity, piney aromas and flavors kind of going over my palate. Tree Frog Organic Pale Ale, crisp, quaffable, dank, fruity, 5.4% alcohol, 40 IBUs, real simple malt bill, and delicious New World hops. Enjoy.